Yeah, after I met with my dad, within that week, went home and just kind of sat down and, you know, was trying to think, how on earth do you, you know, I've written songs about ex-girlfriends and your girlfriends, and, but this was different, and I just, you know, sat down and kind of prayed and just really asked the Lord to, like, give me something special, and kind of what I got turned out to be kind of like a letter. And to us, to all of us, from Maggie. You know, so as you hear the words and hearing the poem that Tim spoke, I just kind of, when I listen to it, I think of Maggie singing it to us. And,
I can't.